I planted a little rose bush. I tended it with care. Its buds began to blossom. Their sweet fragrance filled the air. But when winter came, it withered. The petals dropped and fell to the ground. My heart sank as it faded, but I'd forgotten who had made it. Roses will bloom again, just wait and see. Rose was his only sweetheart, a loving wife for 40 years. Cherished every day they had, and held memories all so dear. Never dreamed he bore love, and good to live alone. But he lay his rose to rest, look up to heaven and tried his best to believe that roses will bloom again. Just wait and see. Don't mourn what might have been. Only God knows how and when that roses will bloom. The precious rose of Sharon, broken and bruised in cruel shame, stayed on the cross of Calvary, so that men might be saved. Oh, Satan cheered as he died, while Mary and the others cried. Then God raised him up from that sleep and kept a promise only he could keep. Roses will bloom again, just wait and see. Don't mourn what might have been, only God.